on that side of Corticus. So the name people have been calling me that ever since. 6 months ago. I broke my arm about a week ago. Climbing a fence like an idiot. Yeah, well, you don't understand the severity of the situation. But either way, I wish I got it on video. I got a new shirt for the summer. If anybody knows what that logo is, what that shirt is, please leave it in the comments. I have no idea what it is. I hope it's not a polo. So, there you go. I just got a shower. Bath, and I broke my hand. So I combed my hair back. It's very gay. Right now. Either way, I'm looking into Tosh's new, I'm gonna call it a dinner thing. He wants you, I'm gonna do it, me, I'm going to need this. He said, okay, you go behind a girl, and you lightly touch her stomach, and you make sure she knows that you're feeling a roll, and you get up, and you leave. Circling my room, I do not know. Either way, I'm probably not going to be posting that many game videos online a lot for a while. I've gotten into this really cool new anime series manga thing, so I'm probably going to spend more time buying the mangas and the anime to then buy video games. I'm gonna buy Skyrim though. Definitely gonna buy Skyrim. So I had it. I bought it from a friend and I really liked it, so I'm gonna buy it soon. There is gonna be a space between videos because my dad bought internet. But the internet doesn't really work all that too good. So it'll be on and then it's like that'll be off. And we have it off more times than we have it on. And also, back to the anime series. It's called Rosario Vampire, and it is very good. I love it a lot. I watched the whole first season on YouTube. I can't watch any more of it because no more of it's on YouTube, and when I look up for the second season, I can't find it. So I'm going to buy it on iTunes. So that's great. Either way, I gotta head up 5, so see ya.